A microgrid is essentially, I guess you could say, it's like a smaller power plant. It's all sourced locally. A lot of your houses and everything are all hooked up to the main grid. A microgrid pretty much provides a locally sourced area with power, and oftentimes the power source is through renewable energy. Like the microgrid that we recently installed, it's powered through solar and wind. The microgrid on Eden Hall's campus was essentially built with a Windstax and solar panels, and that all goes and feeds into a battery. The Windstax is a 20-foot tall structure that has a 1 kilowatt rating, and the solar panels have around a 1500 watt rating, and those are located on top of our battery shed. And so both of those supply this battery with energy that has an inverter in it that changes it from DC current to AC. And with that, we're able to provide the field with power. It's essentially hooking up this field to the grid, yet it's all sourced internally. Renewable energy offers a great way to lower your carbon footprint without completely shifting your behavior. And I really think it's a great opportunity to kind of help shift the whole carbon footprint and the whole environmental impact of society as a whole through renewable energies.